For your last task, I want you to go out and do whatever you want. You have no resources. I just want you to go out and impress me. Whoever doesn't do a good job at this will be fired.
I'm the team leader on this one, and I'm sick of the drinking and driving law, so we're gonna go out and legalize drinking and driving.
What?
Look, I'm the team leader, okay? You guys are gonna listen to me.
Okay, but we're gonna lose.
I'm a loser.
Do you sign this petition to legalize drunk driving?
Are you crazy?
I'm a loser.
Go get him, let him in. What went wrong here? You guys totally messed up.
Well, personally, I think it was all Heinie's fault. Yeah, and Mr. Trump, this is a stupid idea, and it was all his fault.
It's not my fault. They did it all wrong.
Mr. Trump, we have facts to prove this was a stupid idea.
Let's hear them.
One person is killed every half hour due to drunk driving. And each year, approximately 16,000 Americans are killed in alcohol-related crashes. Every other minute, another person is seriously injured in an alcohol-related crash.
Alcohol is a factor in nearly half of all traffic fatalities. Each year in the U.S., there are over 120 million episodes of impaired driving, and about 1.4 million arrests are made annually for driving under the influence of alcohol or narcotics.
No, Mr. Trump, it was all their fault. They're asking the wrong people. They should have been asking people coming out of bars.
Stop, Heinie. I've heard enough. This is the easiest decision I've ever had to make. Heinie, you're fired.
Do things, bad things, will it? Come on now.